Dear sister, Mazyaf is overrun by a battery of Templars, and their motive is clear. They desire the secrets locked away in Altair's library. Secrets they believe will lead them to something called the Grand Temple. Whether or not this is true, I do know the library is real. I have seen its door for myself. But none can enter. Not without five keys which were sent to Constantinople with Niccolo Polo almost 300 years ago. Claudia, I must find these keys. The Templars have already located one, and I do not know how difficult it will be to find the others. Only time, skill, and a bit of luck will tell. Magnificent sight.
It is a work in progress.
No city in Europa has a skyline quite like this.
Well, to be precise, that is Europa. That is Asia.
Ah. Some borders even the Ottomans cannot move.
Very few. You are Italian by the sound of it, but your outfit is not. Have you been traveling long?
Si. A molto tempo. I left Roma 12 months ago, looking for inspiration. And that search brought me here. When I was a child, my father told me stories about the fall of Constantinople.
You must mean the conquest of Constantine. I suppose the moral of any story matches the temper of the man telling it.
That we can agree on.
Güzel! Constantine is a city for all kinds and creeds. Students like me, or travelers such as yourself. I have so much work to return to, but it is good to be home.
Work? When I was your age, my interests were mainly... Salve.
Incredible. I am surprised you got anything done.
As was my mother.
It was a pleasure speaking with you, Bey Effendi. I hope you find something to hold your interest here.
I have faith I will.
Yardım edebilir miyim, efendim?
Grazie, dear boy.
A scholar and a gentleman. You are full of surprises.
Very few, my friend. Exceed all mine.
Hoş geldin, kardeşim. Unless the legend is a lie, you are the man I long to meet. Renowned master and mentor. It's your auditori de la la la.
Prego.
Forgive me. I have a hard time remembering that Italian gibberish.
Da Firenze. The city where I was born.
Ah, yes. So, by your custom, I would be Yusuf Tazim da Istanbul. I like that.
Istanbul. Yet another name for this city.
Evet. It's a local favorite. Come, Mentor da Firenze. I will show you around.
What are these Byzantine thugs holding out for? They had their chance once. They nearly destroyed this city.
Fewer than 40,000. That's not good. Corpses are piling up around. Damn.
The dead cannot defend themselves, eh? Wretched defiler.
Welcome to Galata District. For centuries, it has been a home to orphans from Europa and Asia alike. You won't find more diversity anywhere else in the city. And for that reason, assassins make it their home.
I would like to see where.
Kesinlikle. The Brotherhood is always eager to meet the man who put the Borgias out to pasture.
Does everyone in this city know I'm here already?
Well, your Holy Land tussle with the Templar did not go unnoticed.
When I first set out, violence was so far from my mind. I sought wisdom. The contents of Altair's library.
Not realizing it has been sealed for 3 centuries?
Peace, Herifler!
No, I assumed as much. But I never expected to find Templars guarding it.
Very troubling, no? 5 years ago, Templar influence here was minimal. A small faction with dreams of restoring Byzantine throne. But they're growing in number, day by day. And Sultan Bayezid is way out. They may try something
different.
Is there no heir to the Ottoman throne?
Not just one, 2 angry sons. It's a familiar pattern with these royals. When the Sultan coughs, the princes draw their swords.
Ivan Lord!
Between the Templars and the Ottomans, you must stay busy.
Ezio, I barely have time to polish my blade.
You will not escape!
Steady, Ezio. Inamunma! You must do the work. Ezio! There! Another way! No, no.
Watch.
Byzantium is dead! As are you!
The whole city wakens to welcome you, Ezio. First the regents, now the rats. Ottoman soldiers have a special loathing for these Byzantine thugs. That gives us some breathing room.
How much?
Just a little. They'll still kill you if you look at them wrong. But they will feel bad about it later.
Touching.
It's not so bad, really. For the first time in many decades, the assassins had a strong presence here. It wasn't always that way. Under the Byzantine Emperor, the assassins were hunted down and killed on the spot. We're almost there.
Ivanov!